Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And we've got an EA Sports FIFA presentation on Nintendo Switch for you. The game today, Liverpool up against Fulham. Can't think of Liverpool without thinking of that great, innovative manager, Bill Shankly. Took over a team in the second tier of English football, made Liverpool one of the greatest clubs, if not for spells, the greatest club in the world.
Yeah, he got the ball rolling, didn't he, in sensational style, really. Had an aura that not many managers have been able to match since.
Anfield now bigger. The massive stand that was opened in 2016 has increased the capacity. It's made it perhaps less intimate here, but still a very special place.
Yeah, I mean, this new stand that we're sat in at the moment, I think they have made a good job of it. It's nice and steep and not too far away from the pitch.
Groupers takes charge of the game today. Andre Schürrle. Jordan Henderson. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Roberto Firmino. Very good. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Really strong play in the tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
Taking the chance there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Christie. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. That maybe could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Robertson. And the defender has dispossessed him. He's still going. Fine run, this. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And now the shot!
Corner now for Liverpool. Mitrovic. The break is definitely on. It's Salah now. Oh, and goes across.
Mane!
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Foul by the Liverpool man. Well, he slipped his man. It's a good ball, they could be in. Good work by the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to attack. Andre Schürrle. And the cross comes in now. And he heads it for goal. Tom Kearney.
Mitrovic.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that.
And here's the shot.
No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Now, good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And very surely. And that's given away possession. Roberto Firmino. To Robertson. Keeping the ball.
The shot's on!
Goalkeeper able to make a save here. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Christie. Confident and quality on the ball. Now Van Dijk. Roberto Firmino. It's looking good, this move.
Here's a chance!
It's a goal! Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on top.
Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on top. No surprise that they've scored.
Another angle on it here.
Well, if you look back through the archive...
They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching.
It's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well...
And in the shot, go!
And that is a whisker away from level scores.
Mitrovic. Able to make a good interception.
Going well.
This might be it!
And safely behind for a goal kick. Tom Kearney. Oh, in goes across. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was
Kevin McDonald. Liverpool penalised. McDonald. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. So it's one here as the half-time whistle goes. So that is the half-time scoreline, and it's been very enjoyable.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
At Anfield... The second half is now underway.
Mitrovic.
Andre Frank Sambo Anguissa. Roberto Firmino.
And shoots!
Mitrovic.
Andre Frank, Sambo and Gisa. Roberto Firmino.
And shoots!
Oh, it's a lead on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Substitute coming up for the away team. This is how they love to play. They kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. Tom Kearney. Very good individual play with the ball.
They've opened them up here.
And no scraps for the attacker. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. It's Salah now. Now Sadio Mane. Fabinho. Robertson. Free kick against Fulham here. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Sambo Anguissa. That's a turnover in play. And the defender tidies that up. Firmino! Bad ball, as it turned out. Liverpool take over possession again. Tom Kearney. Vieto. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Callum Chambers. Andre Frank, Sambo and Gisa. Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. Vieto. Fabinho. It's Salah now.
Finish shot off now.
In for the challenge, he made the block. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Well, we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
And the Liverpool man has got yellow here.
Don't think he left the referee with much choice there.
And now a throw-in. Sambo Anguissa. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Fabinho. He's given it and got it back again. Firmino! Liverpool who scored! Analyzing again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Well, it was a chance, but the defender might take the credit for the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Jerdan Shaqiri. To Robertson. Liverpool's corner. That is a tackle and a half.
Roberto Firmino.
Lovren.
Salah! Hit the bar!
Christie.
He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe.
Firmino! And that's in the back of the net. And it's there for Liverpool.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Lovren.
And he keeps possession with that header. Now he's lost the ball. And three as the final whistle goes.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Ball lesson, it was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.